is then the progeny clauses. And to judge these, we have imported all the way from Norway, Mr. Per Christian Andersen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we start showing the groups. Give a warm welcome to the first group out, Australian Cattle Dog. Then a group of Dogo Canario. And here's the group of Miniature Pinscher. Welsh Corgi Pembroke Group. And a group of Shih Tzus. Next out, a group of Dalmatians. And then we see a group of flat-coated retriever. Finnish Lapphund. Portuguese water dog. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. And a group of Shibas. English Cocker Spaniels. And Bichon Havanais. Christian Andersen is looking closely at a group of Dogo Canarios. And the Dalmatians is given a second chance to show off. Portuguese water dogs.
Take a lesson.
And here we see the Shiba group. English Cocker Spaniels. Jesus. Group of Havanese. The results are in. Per Christian Andersen has decided that at fourth place in best progeny group, he wants to see the group with Dogo Canario. The dog's name is Howling Mons Alhambra, and the owner is Anna Valmon. Third best progeny group will be today the group with English Cocker Spaniels. Breeding dog's name is Rainstorm's Breaking News, and the owner is Örjan Ullebø.
Okay, Melissa.
Second best progeny group today will be the group with Dalmatians. Breeding dog's name is Gilloxus 07. Owner is Florence Brunberg Johansson. Best progeny group today. Per Christian Andersen wants to see the group with Portuguese water dogs. The breeding dog is Robel Alexander, the great Aquatas. Owner is Rune Christiansen Elisabeth Weitz. Honorary lap from the group with Portuguese water dogs. And ladies and gentlemen, here they are. Congratulations.